My parents named me Sashir, which is hard for some people to pronounce, which I get. There's two S's in there, so. One's a sh, so it's like, what do we do? And the people who get my name wrong the most are white people. And I don't want to make it a race thing, but. Numbers are in. Studies have shown that the demographic that consistently gets my name wrong are Caucasian. I did this show once, and the host was white, and probably still is. And she could not get my name for the life of her. Kept saying things like Shashir or Sahir and moving letters around in my name and attacking it like a Sudoku puzzle. And I was like, it's cool, really. You can call me Sheer for short if you can't get it. And she looks at me and she goes, can I just call you Jane? And I was like, if you want to give me a slave name. You can't do that. Just change someone's name for the convenience? Is this Roots? Are you trying to Toby me right now? And every time that happens, I want to get so sassy and be like, oh, I'm sorry, my name's too ethnic for you. Sorry you can't fit all that heritage in your little lips. But I don't really have a right to be angry in that regard because my name's not actually from any island or African culture. It's from Star Trek. My parents are Trekkies. Technically Trekkers, that's what the fans were called when the show first came out. And they were watching an episode together, season 2, episode 50. And Captain Kirk was flirting with this alien princess, as he does. And he gave her a rose, and she goes, oh, we have something like this on my planet, except it's made out of crystal, and it's called Sashir. And my parents were like, yes! That'll be our daughter. And they gave each other a Vulcan high five and called it a night. And my parents were really into Trekkie culture. My mom found the original script where my name comes from, and realized that my parents accidentally misspelled my name. So she sent me the script and goes, do you want to change the spelling of your name? Just for accuracy purposes. And I was like, no, I was 20 years old when she sent that to me. It was way too late. And I was like, also, are you trying to Toby me right now? But I didn't like it. I didn't like that my name was from Star Trek because I didn't want people to know that my parents were nerds. So I'd like make up all these different definitions for my name. Like, it's a crystal from far away. So far away, don't look it up. But I really wanted a name that connected me to my culture, to my background, like the name of an African tribe or a country or a warrior or something. But then I got older and I started to realize I have no reason to feel that way because my name actually does represent my culture and it shows me that I'm part of an even smaller minority, black nerds. Yeah.